What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All right.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Anything? Nothing. Come on! Of course. Everything's picked clean. All the pills and leave the bottle? God. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Thirty-five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Thank you. Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Oh, key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it! All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. some sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here! Oh, man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
All right. Ugh.
shit. Hide.
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked of me. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see. I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
I don't know.
Let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Nah, I'm good.
More for me.
Cheers, Winston.
Ooh. That's strong.
Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there, terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this. Come on, we don't have a lot of time here.
Find another way.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
See anything? Riley?
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar, Ellie. Really? Fucking roar. Skillaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, genius. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Huh. Whew, what a relief. Triple Phoenix. What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank you, kind pigeon. Oh my Toto, what will we do? Oh man. People bought this stuff? I don't get it. I got an idea. See those cars down there? Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on.
Yeah!
Bullshit.
And that's how you do it. Yeah, you like that?
had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Ellie, this way.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? get this on? Follow the cables. Right, Joel? Oh, God! Fucking cap. Come on. All right. Here we go. End of the line. Out of juice. Damn it. Empty. Maybe I can find some. Thank you. Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas.